Hey folks, Damon from Nomad. I've got the little Chug Norris popper here, and like the name suggests, this guy is the real deal. This thing's got the auto-tune system fitted to it that we've never put in a popper before, but it's a patented auto-tune system that we've used in some of our other saltwater baits. First time we've ever fitted it to a popper. It's really cool. What it does is it allows the popper to walk the dog. So this is not, you know, a normal popper that you would think of. You know, of course you can pop it and make a big splash and everything, but the walk the dog action on this thing is incredible. Let me show you in the tank how you work this thing and how you get the most of it out on the water. So the cool thing with the Chug Norris is this walk the dog action. So literally you can just do a really, really subtle little bloop and a twitch of the rod tip, and you'll get the popper literally walking from side to side. He'll flick nearly 180 degrees from left to right. You just get that flicking action. So you can of course give it a real big bloop and get a, you know, crazy big pop out of it as well, like any other popper, but it's that subtle walk the dog action that really differentiates the Chug Norris. So just the little twitches side to side, and the fish are gonna come up. Just that little blooping noise that it makes is just very enticing. It's a really fun lure to work. So just try that little twitch, get it walking, and wait for the explosion.